Work Without Hope by Samuel Taylor Coleridge, read for LibriVox.org by Gemma Blythe. All nature seems at work. Slugs leave their lair. The bees are stirring. Birds are on the wing. And winter, slumbering in the open air, wears on his smiling face a dream of spring. And I, the while, the sole unbusy thing, nor honey make, nor pair, nor build, nor sing. Yet well I ken the banks where amaranths blow, have traced the fount whence streams of nectar flow. Bloom, O ye amaranths, bloom for whom ye may, for me ye bloom not. Glide rich streams away. With lips unbrightened, wreathless brow, I stroll, and would you learn the spells that drowse my soul? Work without hope draws nectar in a sieve, and hope without an object cannot live. End of poem. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain.